Damn, we just got pulled
Maybe
over.
If you get on your knees.
We just got pulled over.
I'm not quite sure. I know I was going downhill, and I know I.
I'm on a call. Thank you. I'm on a call. Like I said, transfer the 20 grand. Or... Oh, they're talking about my new album.
It's been a minute since I've made a good little recap video here, but we're in Texas, about to play the show. Pretty exciting. Yeah, vibes are good. We're 2 weeks left on the tour. Kind of sad, but excited to be in Texas. Okay, so I realized I've never even talked about my pre-show ritual. Gotta make some throat coat tea to make sure my voice stays nice and fresh. Honestly, it's one of those things where I feel like it's like more placebo than actual like helping me.
Down here in a little New Orleans.
No, that's Cat Daddy. You ready?
Hey.
Oh. Exactly.
Too much. Noting.
All over town. Be sure that your umbrella is upside down. Training for a package of
30 Club Cupcakes, looking pretty awesome. I'm still in my PJs, I gotta get changed.
Showtime in 30 minutes.
Jimmy Loki going soon, I forgot about that.
Yes!
How do you like it?
I'm into it.
Yeah?
It's okay,
morning. We are leaving DC, about to see some classic monuments, some of America's classics. What if I can even show? I had a glass of wine at dinner, thinking that it like was just gonna be like, I'm gonna get a little tipsy.
Are you tipsy right now?
Yeah.
Nice.
I was so lost in the city.